Hello and welcome to Sahib Show. So, this is Conan Exiles. Have you played it? No? Yes? Maybe? I have played it many times.
My people left to rot among the ruins of the
Sounds past. And everything.
There are others here. Slaves.
Slaves.
Bandits and cannibals. Exiles from lands
Look,
I've never heard of.
I'm empty.
Some of them empty.
Naked.
Scrabbling in the rocks and sand for their own place. I cannot go on. The life that I left behind haunts me.
So here
the
I'm
sun with the glittering spires, Belverus.
Taking things here.
Forever denied me. The smell of my daughter's hair. I will pass the ghost fence. And this cursed land will finally end me. To whoever reads this note, I leave the last of my water. And this message.
Behold, Bonded One.
Behold.
The very boundaries of civilization. Beyond the passage of our highways, and the wild places of the world, where untamed savages make endless war upon each other. You cannot pass into the endless wastes enslaved. Your bonding prevents it. Return. Follow the road, any road. All roads lead to the city.
So, this is cool game. I have played it and this is still an development stage. It will game is released in the May. March. I think it was 8 March. And survival fighting game, very cool game. This server is Mayhem. It means that I can attack anyone, and anyone can attack me. So if you die, you lose all you carry. Also, you can attack other people's houses anytime. And yeah, I started from zero, so we are going near city so we can build ourselves up. You can pick up, oh look at there, graphics are very good, superb. Pick up all the plants and things so you can, first you have to make yourself clothes and pickaxe and everything to start moving.
Gods curse this sandstorm. We were forced to take refuge before the wind scoured the skin from our faces. There is something in the storm. Beasts. We hear the skittering of their paws outside the ruins and their howls making the screaming winds.
That was snow.
I've put them to work crafting rudimentary weapons and torches from the loose stones and rough plants that dot this place. I've yet to meet a beast that like fire or the bite of the axe.
Yeah. So, see. Fantastic graphics and everything. So here, I can't use my a mouse cursor, but if you go up and the screen, there is health, then is the stamina, and then is the we are thirsty, then is hunger, experience, then is the weight, and then it's is it hot or cold, these circles there. So first thing first, we have to make ourselves little axe so we can let's take these so we can then go and harvest things. So press I. So I'm totally naked. This stone pick, we need 5 stones and 5 branches. We have these, let's craft. Yes, we have crafted a tool. See. Craft a tool. Find signs of intelligent life. So next thing, what we want to do is craft pants, maybe. So now you can see my penis here, but if we craft this, not anymore. Where is this? Yeah, not anymore. See, now I'm cool. Oh, I feel dry. Thirst is dry, so hit number 4. We drink something. Imagine that. So next, let's make something here. I like to play this game like this. This view. So we can harvest wood. Oh, we gain level. This is also a fast experience server. It's official. There is many servers. I will show you later. But in this video, I will just give you this quick overview how this game is cool. Look, there is big monster. We don't want that. Let's take stones. Okay, cool. So there is somebody's campfire. Oh, there is wood here. We can take this. I think he doesn't use it anymore. So we can also kill the rabbit. If we can. No! Don't run! No! Fight! We need this we need little bit this meat to eat to meat. Steak. Here, let's take down him. I will go around because then it's harder for him to eat me. Yes, we win the fight. So now we can harvest him. Oh, we got demon blood, wow. What's that? Oh, food, fat grub. So now we are hurt, like you see, and the monitor is all around a little bit red. Now it's okay back, its health is generating little by little. I'm picking all the time this. Oh, look, there's eggs. I can also murder this little one. Sorry for that. Don't run away. I need you. I need your meat and your leather also. Oh, I gained the level. So now what I want to eat, press I, take this food here, and press number 8. Yes, we eat something. First steps. Everything almost gives you experience. Also very, very good music in this game. We have to make ourselves. Where's the levels? There. Cost we want. Vitality. It will give you more health points. Very important in this game. Almost most important. Feats. So we want to learn things. We want to learn this. How to make things. Unlock. We have. What can we learn? Bow? Yes. Ox. Okay, available too. We can learn this. And also how to make fire. So we have basic things now learned. We want to make ourselves this hatchet. Why? Because when we use hatchet, let's see, I will get wood, you see, only wood. When I use hatchet, I get also this other thing. No, why not? Give me now. Branch, yeah. Okay. Incubated. Let's make one. Ah, we need leather. Let's make pants. Let's make also something. Foot and hands. Let's make also fireplace. Also bed is very important. And this twine, all things need this twine. The bed is because if you die and you have put down bed and also used it, then you can respawn in the same place. So we need a little bit more for level. Okay, let's make this fire. Let's put fire down. This campfire, let's put wood here. Little bit wood, 30 is more than enough. And also food. This meat. So let's put fire on. Now there is gonna be cooked meat. Otherwise you eat meat, you get poison or something. So why we have pants here? We don't need these pants. We can put our bed here somewhere. So if we die. Yep, then we're coming here. Okay, now let's see if some meat is ready. Where was this? Here? Yeah, here. Roast. We have roast. We can eat this. Yes, we gained the level. Now, yes, I did that. Let's put a little bit on this encumbrance so we can carry a little bit more. And we need hide to make ourselves a bow. I like bows, I don't know why. I just like bows. Yeah, I think we have to also make ourselves sword also. Let's see if we have so much points. Sword. Yeah, we have. Okay. Then there is... Let's make some swords. We need more twine. Do we have twine? Yes. To make twine, we need plant fiber. Let's make sword. Also, let's repair this. This is almost broken there. Okay. Let's put sword here. Let's put this here. And this here. We don't need that. This is not here anymore. Okay. Let's see where we can get. Can we kill? Ah, there is too strong this. Also, if you hit spacebar, you can do that. Grab. He will give us hide. Use your sword. God damn it. No, run, 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 run. Where's your sword? Use your sword. Okay, you are so strong. I'm running away. Also, running away in the water saves you. Look, they don't come to the water. Hear the music? Okay, let's see if we can kill him fast. Yeah, we did it. Let's take... Look, we have footwear. Yeah. That's amazing music. This game is well done. And very beautiful. But needs... Oh my god, crocodile! No way, crocodile. I will not fight you. You are very strong, I know that. That strange thing, crocodile doesn't come here. You see? Coming! No. I know that you are not coming here. I don't know why. Why am I so slow? Can I hit him? Yo, okay. I don't want to play with you. No. Ouch! What the hell? I don't know why crocodiles don't swim. They swim, but not in this game. Strange. Why we don't? Are we run? I don't know. Why wasn't he running? I love this place. Look, my stamina is going down. This big. I want to build my home there. Why? Because you can't attack it. You have to go there, up somewhere to get me. Okay. No leather. We need leather. Ah! Night is coming. Still no leather. Okay, we have to make ourselves... knife. No, we can't make knife. We don't have this recipe yet. We have to hope we get... No. Let's take your eggs. We can eat them. We need leather. Oh, there was also some people to kill. Can we make shield? Not yet, but we can fill up our bag. Pouch for water. I saw there was some people there. I don't want this crocodile. Let's put that away. I want these people. This crocodile is... Did you hear that? Snow falling off of the ceiling. Okay. Yes, let's go fight. Hello! Let's fight! Yes, let's fight. I will attack you here. So you can hit me. Okay, done. Dead. Now let's loot. Okay, nothing very good. Oh, got the shield. And fiber. What? Who was there? We got a little bit more experience again. I know you crocodile are there. We need hide to make bow, yeah? There should also be some people. Let's swim there. Look, there's fishing, fishes here. Yeah, there is some animal. And they are fighting him, yeah? I will help them also killing them. Okay, you are coming to me, yes? Come, 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 come. What? Why are you killing it here? I was victorious. Still. Oh, arrows, I need arrows. Oh, stone club, cool. But I need, really I need this hide. So dark here, I should go here, on the rock. Yeah. You are there. When you're up the rock, they don't bother you. Let's eat. And we can make the house material things like you see here. Meat also. We don't need these. No, drop this and drop this. We don't need this also, and not this. No, even this not. Everything is taking your inventory's this carrying weight. Can we make knife yet? Maybe. Where is this knife? Here. Yes. Knife is, you get only leather then you're like sure to get leather. So we need also this box. Let's make this knife. Twine, we have twine, yes. Little bit stone, okay. Stick stone. Let's go back here. Oh, we also can, we can also climb. But now it's not so. Come, why not? Thank you. Here, craft. Okay, let's put it here. Look, day is coming, early morning. Now we can see, look who's here, who's there. Maybe we should also try to kill this big one to get leather. Come here. Yeah. We can dodge also. See? Ah, out of stamina. God damn it. Woo! That was close. Take our knife and now hit control. Hide. See? Yes, we get to hide. So level. Yes, we use dagger. Let's take a little bit plant fiber. We need this. This is, yeah. You can die so fast in this game. Some hits, hop, and you're dead. You have to watch all the time. Even if you take down trees, you have watch your back. We can make kills here and also go group raiding, and there's many strong enemies also in this game. I haven't played it like, I don't know, 2 or 3 months now. But I thought maybe I will do little gameplay, so you see. Let's take him one more time. Yep. You have to clear this hit. Very good. Any more? No? Thank you. See? Hide. Yes, we have hide. Okay. I think we can now make a bow. Let's make twine. Now let's make bow. Yes. Bow is good. Then arrows. We need arrows. 10 stone and 2 branch, and you get 10 arrows. 10. So let's take a little bit more of this stone here. So how cool it is. Ah, yeah, I know that. I will make. Let's make more of this. Encumbrance. How many points we have? 3. 1. That's one more. Okay, enough. Then vitality. Can't. Okay, agility is good. No, not agility. I wanted grit. Yeah. Stamina pool. Very important. Make lots of arrows. Okay. Let's take a weapon. In a case. Oh yeah. 15 arrows. Cool. Now we need little fire so we can make this meat. Need more rock. And then building is not allowed here. Yeah. Too near to this camp. Okay. Put the wood here and meat, and please cook. Okay, we can use shield also maybe later. How we put this here? Let's put sheet here. What? Always when there is sounds, you have to be aware. Maybe someone is. No! Ah! Don't drop! I wanted to repair that. God damn it. Who Raccoon shield. Can I repair it? Not. No, yes, maybe. We can repair that, but not shield. Okay. Maybe because we didn't make it, we can't repair it. Okay, we have bow now. 82 arrows. Oh, sorry, 182. Let's take this 82, put on the bow. So there is, see this arrow here? Otherwise it won't work. Let's put this. Drop these. And also more, repair this. Yep, thank you. And more, repair this. And then one thing, this also. We can dye them, dye armor, different colors. And everything. We can make healing potions and things in later time. Now let's make ourselves this one more bed, because when we go further we can place it down. And we can see if we can use bow. Let's hit map. You're here. And where I want to go, I want to see if one place is taken here. Somewhere here. It's like cave there. Yeah, see the map is big. This is here, this is desert. There is very hot here and here somewhere. Step. Yeah. Then is winter area here. There is dragons and everything. And we want to go. Yes, we want to go straight up. Ah, maybe I will show you. Yeah. I will show you the. Wow, someone has made a bridge. That's cool. Let's use the bridge. Show you the NPC camp. Ah, crocodile. Let's check it out. Yeah. I am now farther away. Missed. You missed me. Did you miss me? I love bow. Sir, and now we will skin you. See? Reptile hide. Oh, we get the head. Now we don't need this head, it's so heavy. It only takes space. Later we can use this head as a trophies in our house and put them on the walls and everything. But yeah, let's go. Use this. That's cool. So how much material someone has put here to make a bridge? Wow. It would be cool if there is sharks maybe. You swim and then some shark will come. Look, there is also this animals. Very hard to kill them because they run away. There is fishes we can take. We can take them, yeah? Let's see if we can kill one. did it. We are almost like hunters. Why we need hide is because we can make armor. Come out of this water there. Okay, you don't want to come out. I will kill you there. Where is this other? Out of stamina, 1 second. Oh, too much things. Okay, let's. Do we have attributes? Yes, we have two. Put more points here. Otherwise, this is gazelle head. Also, we didn't need that. So let's go further. See, there's a crocodile. Ah, we missed. Again. Let's drink. What? Yeah, I know your tricks, man. I know your tricks. I have to jump back, like, then he can't hit me. Otherwise, he's capable of biting you pretty like far away. All the time we have to see around. There is see these guys. They will, like, yes, now he's homie. I will use sword because you are fucking fast. These are fast animals, really fast animals. Maybe sometimes the hyenas comes like they have a little army, like three of them comes. You have to run. Pretty cool game, huh? Okay, you here? Somebody's house is here. Ah, it's raided. Doors taken down and everything. So here is tanneries. Oh, I gained level. Maybe we can use this tannery. Ah. Make ourselves a decent armor set. What do you think? Let's see. Feats. Armor. Okay, lock this. Already can make or what? No. Can't make. So I have to unlock armor things also. There is teaches light chest piece and everything. Or maybe I can't use. I haven't played this game like many months, so there is changes there. On, maybe I need leather or what? No. Maybe I can use this armor bench. Should be recipes here. Let's take these away now. No. There is a door. It's not taken down. Let's climb up. Wow! What the hell? Ah. And there's items also. Oh my god. Imagine that. You will climb up. And what will you see? Naked woman. Ah, we forgot to take meat out of our fire. She has fire here? No. Okay, that was okay. Let's try him. Hey, what's going on with you? Yeah. I know that you want to do that trick. Yeah. No. That's how I take you down. Out of stamina, and we have to drink. If you don't drink, and also look here. Ah. Bow and arrow. Okay, that's new thing in the game. I need bones. Maybe I should. I drop the bones, yeah? Take my bones. Back. Okay. But I can make use the other people benches. So why I can't use this armor? That's strange. Let's see here. Put bones here. What other things it needs? Plant fiber. We have plant fiber. Bone. How many we can make? Two. Two bone arrows only. Really? Are you joking? Two bone arrows. With 20 bones. And 5 plant. I don't know, is it? Okay, let's see. Health damage. 16. And there is also 16. Armor penetration 22. Armor penetration 22. Same thing. Bone arrows. Useless. Don't make bone arrows. What? What was this sound? There is someone. Yeah, I thought that there is someone. That was you. No, you can't hit me. If you just hit me, I will strong hit you. No. There is also a cave there where is many crocodiles and special things. So maybe we should make a little house there. So that's a very good cave to make metal. Metal in this game is very valuable. Ah! Hello? But But we can't take you. We have almost full of our bag. Very dangerous is spiders in this game. If you see spiders, oh yeah. Okay, let's. Aha! See, very fast, very fast. When you hear the sound, you have to run. Other one. Oh, look at that. Someone has made really big building there. Let's run a little bit. There is a Huana. Oh, two of them. Ah, you're down there. Oh, you can't get me. Was spider there? I don't want spider. I will go away. I hear the spider. Oh my god, spiders are very, very, very bad. They will hit you with their poison and everything. Crap. Because otherwise, if you don't grab, you will fall and die. Let's run for now. We will be back. Let's swim a little bit. Narrow neck span. Yes, I know there is a camp. Is there some NPC or is it player? Ah, it's a Huana. The camp is somewhere here. Oh my god, Rhino. Rhino is strong. Push V to. Oh my god, you want to attack me? Don't attack me. Ah! There was this Huana, another Huana. There is this camp where I want to go. They're chasing me, and I'm running. I want to make my this here somewhere. There. There is this rock. Let's run a little bit. Look, a game bug. There is. What the hell is going on here? Go grab that thing. God damn it. Woo! That was close. My stamina is going down if you see there. Ah, can I make it? Can I make it? Can I make it? Can I make it? Ah, yes. Phew. Why are you coming down there? Okay. Look! What the hell? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 Huanas! And one this other. But here, you can do like that. Hello, my friend. How's it going? What are you doing there? Just watching? I love bows. I so much love bows. Ooh. goodbye. But I don't want to kill them just like that. I want to skin them also, so. Do we have materials? Not much. I want to make little house here. So we can go right there, take iron there, and look what's there. Little camp. Okay, before I make my house, let's wait daylight, let's make house, and let's go riding, killing some NPCs. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, comment, put like, or if you don't like, put you don't like, and also, if you want notified when new videos come up, please subscribe, hit this little bell button there so you get notified. And I'll hope you to see you on next video. Thank you and goodbye.